San Diego, your new home for Fox.
And welcome back to the Fox 5 Morning News at 6:51 on this Friday morning. Of course, we've been talking about politics all morning. Everybody's talking about politics and making their suggestions as to who Barack Obama might put on his number two spot on the ticket for VP. Well, guess who else is talking about it? You're not going to believe it, but he's joining us now, a very special guest, Don King. Mr. King, good morning. Of course, he's got his flag.
Good morning. It's just great to be on KSWB.
All right.
And I'm talking about Rafa Nadal and Roger Federer. And I just want to thank Mark Tomashow for giving me the opportunity to bring it to the community. It's going to be the grapple and the apple. It's
going to
be
grapple and the apple.
The grapple and the apple.
Mr. King,
oh, I'm so excited.
I know you're excited about the fight. First of all, happy birthday. I know you recently celebrated a birthday.
Well, thank you very much. You're very kind. And it's just so wonderful to be on your station at Fox. Oh, man, you know I love Rupert Murdoch and Roger Ailes,
you do.
And my dear friend.
And I love
and
Mr. Ailes.
And so it just gives me great joy.
I love Mr. Ailes. In fact, you see him up there on the second floor. You tell him I said hello. All right.
I certainly will. And what a star he is. And what a great human being.
He is. He really is.
A genius. Now that we've said
Mr.
that,
King.
Roger.
Mr. King.
Yes. We want you to know that we're going to have the grapple and apple.
The grapple and the apple.
Who are you for? One,
and
two,
Mr.
three,
King,
four.
And Mr. King, I know you're there in the Fox
grapple?
Studios in New York, Fox News Channel.
Roger.
I'm going to talk too. Roger's going to win. But
okay.
At any rate, here's the deal. Mr. King,
I
know
Roger.
That you're there.
Keep Big Roger.
Of course I did.
Boy,
of course
really
I
great.
Did. You're
I'm
going
to listen to whatever you have to say.
All right.
Get your question in. You got
of course,
me now. I'm
going to
be silent. I'm going to be waiting for you.
Are you serious?
Keep Big Roger.
Of course I'm Big Roger. I love Roger Ailes. Listen, let me ask you this. I know you're there in the Fox newsroom. There it looks like Studio C. I'm not sure. But you are there. I hear you talking politics, too. Are you giving advice to Barack Obama and Senator McCain? Is that true?
No, what I'm doing is saying it's the greatness of this nation called America. And I think that America has grown tremendously to be able to have an African-American candidate, which is a member of the American population and society, to be able to run for the president of this great nation. Yeah, you know, I was a George Walker Bush man. I think that I think he's a revolutionary president, and right now things have been sort of alienated from him as to trying to knock him. But I still stand tall with George Walker Bush. I think he's great. I love him. I think that Laura Bush has been a great contribution. So now it's time for the election process to really get into full gear, and they're now going to elect a new president. So in so doing, I think America's grown tremendously, and I'm hopeful that they will be able to fulfill the prophecy and really step and be what America is truly proud of, the American people, and the election process, which is fundamental. It is the quintessential of what a democracy is all about.
Indeed, Mr. King, it's all about democracy, and I agree that everybody is quite excited about what's happening in the world of politics, and of course, everybody continues to be excited about what's happening in the world of boxing. We will watch out for the grapple in the apple. So good to see you this morning. Have
yes,
a great
and, the,
day.
And the grapple in the apple is tennis. Tennis is Roger and Rafa. Rafa Nadal and Roger Federer,
like
United States Open.
Oh, yeah, well, of course.
It's going to be great, and we want the community to be involved. So all the people out there on WSWB,
Mr. King,
want you to watch the U.S. Open.
Mr. King, you know what? You have
the grapple and apple.
You have your hands in so much, I forget what you're promoting. It's not
it's boxing America,
today,
baby.
It's tennis. It's America.
America.
You gotta love America.
The land of opportunity. The land of opportunity, and this is what it's all about. The greatest country in the world. That's why I'm promoting Roger and Rafa. Vamos Rafa, that's what they said in Spanish. I mean, go Rafa, go.
All right.
And Roger,
listen.
Hold the fort down. We're going to make it happen. You know, it's a hard road to glory. So we're just excited about this great nation called America, and I'm so excited about being on KSWB.
All right.
And it's going to be fantastic. Oh, I love you. I think you're tremendous. And I love a Rupert Murdoch.
All right, Don King, say hello to all my friends out there in New York. Shep, Greta, O'Reilly, Lord Green, the whole
gang. Only in America,
all
the greatest nation in the world, and Fox. is on the turn. There's no stopping it now.
That's right. All right, Don King.
God bless America, and God bless our president.
Oh, my God. He is going to be talking for another 30 minutes. Doesn't matter if the satellite's there or not. It don't matter, because that's the way it works with Don King. Gotta love Don King. All right, that was exciting, you know. And right now, we're going to bring it back here to our...